Hey, what's up guys? This is Mo and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to give a reaction on the newly launched music video of Kabil, that is Kisi Se Pyar Ho Jaye. And this movie has a star cast of Hrithik Roshan and Yami Gautam. And this song has been composed by Rajesh Roshan and sung by Zubin. So let's not waste any more time and let's go into the music video. Okay, so that was the official song of Kabil, Kisi Se Pyar Ho Jaye, which has a star cast of Hrithik Roshan and Yami Gautam, and Zubin has sung this song, and the music composer, the music director is, Rajesh Roshan, brother of, Rakesh Roshan. And I must say that, many people, go against the remix of the old songs. They say that, no, you can't remix the old songs because it literally kills the flavor or the essence of the old songs. But I, always support remixes of the old songs just because you should be like, if you do enough justice to the old song, as far as you do the enough justice, if you use the enough flavors of the old song, then yes, I support remixes. And Rajesh Roshan has made a couple of song, in this movie, which has been done, he has used the old music, old lyrics and old, songs to get remixed in this particular movie. And he has used those musics, those old musics in a very good way. Because whenever you old music, lover like me, always, has a tendency to compare, we like the old music, and when we listen to the, remixes of those old musics, we have a tendency to compare with the old ones, and we have a tendency to criticize the remix ones. But in this case, in the movie Kabil, Rajesh Roshan has used this, old music and remixed in the new versions, and when I am comparing with the old ones, I can't criticize the remixes, because they have done a fair amount of justice to the old one. They haven't destroyed the rhythm. They haven't destroyed the, you know, the sweet natures of those old songs. So he has done a pretty good job. Frankly speaking, as a music composer, he has done a pretty good job while remixes this old song. And coming to the, you know, the new remix one, it has a very smooth and sweet essence. Like, it's a very romantic. Obviously, we know that Kisi Se Pyar Ho Jaye, it's a very romantic song. But still, the romanticism literally carries forward from the old to the new. The remix has been done such a, you know, in a, such a good condition. And you can feel the essence, you can feel the romanticism. Means you can put into the, you know, you can put into the earphone and listen to this, music from day to night, you know, in a very cool mood, in a very, literally, you know, cheers up, literally this music will cheers up from you, from inside. So this is a very romantic music, this is a very good music that I can hear. The lyrics, nothing to tell about the lyrics, because it was a golden lyrics at that age, at that era, and so it is a golden lyrics in this era also. So nothing to talk about the song, lyrics wise, but the remix was very, very good. The remix was very, very smooth, beautiful, and it's give a very romantic essence in your mind. And Rajesh Roshan, Rajesh Roshan has done a very good job. And also, Zubin has a very, very good romantic and, you know, very good voice, texture that he has used in this movie, especially in this song. And this song is like a very romantic song and literally a very good thumbs up for this particular song of Kabil. And Kabil is a very much, you know, very much awaited movies for the, you know, in Bollywood right now, and especially for the Hrithik Roshan fans like me. It's a very awaited movie. So let's see what happens when this movie get released. And I hope, you know, this movie will do a very good, you know, box office, fair share in the box office. Let's see what happens when this movie get released. And also, I have done a couple of more videos on, you know, couple of more reaction videos on the movie Kabil. If you haven't seen those videos, then please do click on those links that I have given into the description, and those links will take you directly to those previous reaction of the movie, you know, Kabil. And also, I've done, you know, if you haven't seen my other reaction videos, and if you want to see my other reaction videos, then please do click on this small boxes at the very end of the of this particular video. This small boxes will, if you click on the small boxes, this will directly take you to the, you know, those particular previous reaction videos of mine. And if you want to see some other reaction videos apart from that, then please go into my channel and please click on the playlist, and you will be able to see all my reaction videos. And coming to the subscription, please do subscribe my channel, because this is a very new channel, and I really want, you know, need a lot of support from you guys. Please do click on the subscribe button at the below. Otherwise, you can click at the subscribe button at the very end of this video at the right hand upper corner this way. And you can click these two buttons, and you can subscribe my channel. Please do subscribe a lot, because if you want to see some more exciting videos in the near future, then please do support me and please do subscribe my channel. And it was official reaction, newly launched music video of the movie Kabil, that Kisi Se Pyar Ho Jaye, and that's it. Let's meet on my next video. And till then, thank you. Bye bye.